This cow's story could be right out of a Disney fairy tale. Bonnie the cow was only 4 months old when she fled into the woods. The scared calf escaped after she had just seen her family and herd mates get rounded up for slaughter. When news of her disappearance spread around a New York town where she was from, its residents quickly divided into those who wanted to save her and those who wanted to hunt her. She remained hidden until hunters saw her image on wildlife cameras. Shockingly, Bonnie had been taken in by a herd of deer. They helped her survive, along with the help of a kind neighbor who brought her food. Once that neighbor earned Bonnie's trust, she called an animal sanctuary for help. She was transported to an animal shelter and is now surrounded by caring humans and rescued cattle just like her. I'm Kelly Nealon for InsideEdition.com.